It's hard to get ivory in Africa, but in Alabama the Tuscaloosa. Ha ha.